16 brothers came through in the bus ship. Little did they know that trip would change their fate. Albert and Ernest were their names, and they had fallen into Uncle Leopold's game. Thought this was the greatest match that he would make.
Your Majesty, may I present Albert and Ernest of Saxe-Coburg-Sassfields, your cousins from Germany.
It is a pleasure to meet you both.
Albert was Victoria's age, and he didn't think she liked him that way, but soon he would be proven wrong. Victoria was independent, and he was quite defensive, so it took a while to get along. Albert was shy and didn't speak, he just observed, didn't make a peep, but when he spoke his mind. Saw things that needed to be fixed, he changed them, didn't live in this. He knew some traditions was ridiculous.
Victoria, I don't understand why they must set a table for your grandfather. He has been dead for 70 years. That table sits empty every night.
It's tradition, Albert.
Well, it's a foolish tradition, at that.
Fine, if it'll stop you nagging, I'll go talk to them about it.
Even though there were ups and downs, no one was shocked when they found out that the two were in love. It was love at first sight.
Victoria, darling, would you care to play the piano for us? Of course, Mama.
May I join you?
Well, I suppose. Try to keep up. I tend to go rather fast.